Alright, it's time to test a new set to file today. And that set to file downloaded from a Trojan's lob. And I take a the set to file without virus total intelligence or help. And the set to file is called Antivirgear. That looks like the virusprotectpro and virusheat, and is the rogue installer for the Antivirgear, the old anti-malware, and Antivirgear is running, so we are running. And warning, if I update the software, my software will not scan it, so we are saying no. No database is update. Do you want to update? No. Bonzi body. Registry. Unregistered version. Unregistered version. Winhound. Spywad. Unregistered version. Are you kidding me? Full system scan, quarantine. So he's saying enable guard, but the set to file for Antivirgear is too good. I take it also the malware button set to file without any help. And I'm semi best from this malware video, so. So I play Clash Royale so I can get a giant chest. So I'm not enough of that. Of loses and the stupid hog riders. Ignore list. Antivirgear start with Windows is saving the registry keys. Scan is disable guard. Live update start a quick scan. Full system scan and we are trying to uninstall Antivirgear. Uninstall. Program and virtuous. Antivirgear. Uninstall. Antivirgear is still remain. Cannot be performant. Please reinstall the software. I take the set of file for the Antivirgear, the infected program, but he fails to scan, but I repaired the problem. I repair the problem for every rogue. So if someone fails to scan, let's see where is Antivirgear. Antivirgear! No. Oh. This is set to file. Update is running. This is why Antivirgear coming. So especially Antivirgear. So that is the set of files for Antivirgear today. So it's not the, like running in the under 70 giga and hijacking the desktop, Tango Fit and the Trojans like that. I think the set of files without help. So this is a malware sneaking up. This set of files for Antivirgear and face to scan on Aster is fucked up, so we cannot reinstall the software on this video because of this. So we are trying to watch something on the people, so we can't with the antivirgear. We can't. Of the antivirgear, we can't. So I lose on Clash Royale, so do not say about the malware or the set to file that I see. So, but now I never say that I am looking for virusprotectpro and virusheat on this video. And I show what you set to file on this video.